Okay, we're going to sharpen our electric hedge cutters. And these things do dull, and you can get them real cheap at home sales and whatnot, and they're super cheap, especially when they're dull. We're going to sharpen a set up. Now, where this is sitting right now, you can see where I've started to sharpen the blades. Now, the whole thing is you want to match the angle of your cutter. So, you want to, within your, the mess in your ability, just match that angle. Give it a little bit of sharpening. And that sharpens it up real nice. Another thing, I usually give the inside of here. Now this piece of metal here does not move. It's just a piece that stays still. And I like to just follow that a little bit. Give that a nice sharp edge. A round file works the best. One here right now. So, I can follow that on each one of them. So the blades we're sharpening are right here. And the flats we're sharpening are right here. Now on the other side, you have this blade here. And on the other side, you have another blade here. And both sides need sharpened the exact same way we're doing these ones. But you have to energize the cutters to get this to slide over here. And you kind of have to have a little bit of luck. But once you get them there, you can sharpen them up just like what we're doing. Match your angle. I like to sharpen it until it's all shiny metal. And we forgot this one here. But that's the basic idea on sharpening your hedge cutters. Mainly, this is the part here that gets dull and it will cut. And your inner part here, that doesn't move, that's less of a problem. I still like to just touch them up to put a nice straight edge on there. So, that's pretty much the start of our sharpening our hedge trimmers, our electric hedge trimmers. And this is a better view here. You can see a cutting edge, and you can see the cutting edge on this side, but it's harder to tell. It's actually right there. So you need to move this whole blade over to here, so this edge is hanging over, and that will allow you to sharpen that edge. Don't forget, you gotta sharpen this edge and this edge. And then, if you want to file this edge a little bit to make it a nice, sharp, straight edge. That's all you're looking for here, is a straight edge. No angles, no anything. And your hedge cutters will be back up in shape and cutting like they were new. So I'm going to go ahead and keep working on this. And it does take time to get this all done, but it is worth sharpening these up. Because they're so cheap, and they last a long time. So, sharpen them. Instead of buying new ones. Now, to rotate your blades, there's a little wheel inside here. And you spin it, and that'll rotate it. If you look real close in there, you can see it. Right inside here. So let's go ahead and rotate that until you get your blades where you need them. Sharpen the other side. Okay, that looks pretty close there. I'm going to sharpen the other side now. Okay, we're done sharpening. You can see all the sharpened areas. And we match that angle. And we sharpen both sides. Show the shinies. So, we should have a nice sharp cutting set of mush cutters here. Electric shears. So we're going to give them a try and see how they work. All right, enough said.